Buddy, welcome to the dawn of yet another show. This show is called Things I Got in Baseball Studios. And this is the first issue episode. We'll start off with this Seattle Mariners bat, which has facsimiles of the signatures. This was a giveaway at a game versus the Mariners and the Orioles in July of 99 at Safeco Field. I was there for the inaugural season of Safeco Field. And this has facsimile signatures of K. Griffey Jr. and A-Rod and Lou Piniella and Victor Martinez and whoever else was on the 1999 Mariners. Me, I'm a Yankees fan. The day of the game I was at, Cal Ripken Jr. was sitting on 399 home runs, and I was sitting in the stands. I was wearing my Yankees hat, I might add. There was a guy, he's a Dodger fan. We were sitting there talking. We were hoping to see Ripken Jr. hit his 400th home run. This is it. He's like, yeah, there it goes. I'm like, this is it. He's going to get number 400. It died down at the warning track, and Griffey caught it. And he wound up getting number 400 a few weeks later in Baltimore. So I guess it's nice he got it in front of the home fans. But it would have been nice to see him hit number 400. It's nice to see him lost. For example, Pete Rose was going to get that hit. Set the record for the National League. Here's the bat. That's the Seattle Mariners bat. It was given out by AT&T, so it was a giveaway at the game. I don't know if it was the first amount of fans, X amount of fans, or everybody that was there. That I really don't know. But hey, it's a fun little souvenir. I don't do much with it. I've had it for over 20 years, and I'm a Yankees fan, so what am I going to do with a Mariners bat? But they give it out. I pay to get in the game. I might as well get a free souvenir. So, and then you got a little story with it. I like Safeco Field. Still is a nice ballpark. I've been there several times. Oddly enough, I'm from New Jersey. I've seen more baseball games in Seattle than I have in Yankee Stadium. I've been to the Kingdome and Safeco Field. Safeco Field, it is a nice ballpark. I like it. It's got a fountain, and then trains run nearby and whatnot. It's a very nice stadium. I think it's Quest Field. I don't know. It might be called something else. I don't know. As far as I'm concerned, it's Safeco Field. It may be AT&T Park. I don't know what they're calling it. But as far as I'm concerned, it's Safeco Field. So anyway, this is the first in a series of shows about things I got at baseball stadiums. And this was a giveaway at the Seattle Mariners-Baltimore Orioles game in July of 99. This Seattle Mariners wooden bat that they gave away, and I was lucky enough to get that, but not lucky enough to see Ripken Jr. hit home run number 400. What are you going to do? As an added bonus, this Vancouver Canucks hat I'm wearing, I actually bought this in Vancouver at the Canucks stadium, or their store inside the arena there. So this is actually a hat from Vancouver of a team in Vancouver. Well, anyway, I've babbled enough for now, so I hope you enjoy this brand new show. And one more look at the bat right there. So that was a nice giveaway, thanks to the fine folks at AT&T. So enjoy the show, click the subscribe button, tell your friends, tell your enemies, tell your loved ones to click that subscribe button, and I'll see you folks later. Waka waka waka.